Welcome back. Yelby's got a new character to show us.
Hello, I'm Yelby Cat.
What is it?
Our cat, or feline,
or her fucking spotted. Is your cat spaceship cat-like?
Ish.
Is that a yes or a no? I'm gonna go and check it out.
It's an ish. It's a couch.
It looks like a normal spaceship.
But it has a couch and a lava lamp. And now a boat.
Yes.
But ship's computer is a red cat person. And this can open without the ship being repaired.
It's an ape for me. Oh, maybe I didn't. I swear I did download everything, but you know.
But you're not the same race as me.
Alright. I can still sit on your couch. Your ship looks all broken, though.
That's because I just made the character.
Alright, so what do we need to do first?
Beam down. I need to get my flashlight.
Find out what you need first. Oh my god, what's this? This is our base. I thought you said we had a new universe.
I thought we did.
Well, that doesn't do what you think it does. Because, guess what? It's all still here.
Huh. Did you remove the old one?
I'm going to start again. Because I had a title up the whole time. Sorry, Fred, man.
Ugh.
So basically, it's okay. So Yelby is with us. I'll use bits of it, I think.
Whoa. Yeah. That was close. Far too close.
So are we going down, are we?
Let me see what my mission is.
Can make you a safe way down. You need a Richius cause to fix your engine.
Planet cause. First, I need to get wood.
Wood?
Make a crafting bench.
Okay. Oh look, it's a massive base. Look, I made this early on. See? It had that bit which was all, it had bad drainage, remember?
Oh yeah.
Oh, Yelby, check it out.
Oh well, that gave me a lot of wood. Alright, now I need plant fibers.
Plant fibers, huh?
Yeah.
I think you just find them on vines.
They're underground somewhere.
This was all my early game stuff.
Oh. I've done a lot of mining since then.
Oh no, my swimming pool. Where'd you go?
In a direction.
Oh, I see you. Right, are you ready?
No!
Oh no, did you die?
I almost did. It's
good
they were going to get benches.
This is one of my holes, this is.
Yeah. Remember we came back here earlier looking for,
Here you go. Plant fibers.
I don't think I can safely jump down this.
Did you get the plant fibers?
Trying to get up to get those. I keep going down.
Here you go. Pick them up now. They're at the top.
I gotta try to get over that way. Oh, darn it. Keep with the one block right there. I may look like a cat, but I don't have those reflexes. Apparently, I can make a wooden plate.
What for?
I don't know. I just don't be able to make it.
Well, I think this arrow means we should go this way. And then this way. Did you put these arrows in?
No.
Got more plant fibers over here.
Hey, more.
Just stand at the bottom. Stand at the bottom. How much did you get?
75.
Mm.
That's enough for I need.
What's the next quest?
Raw steak. And cook it.
Raw steak. Hang on.
Yeah.
Right. There's some steak. Did you pick it up?
I think you have it. Yeah, you have it.
Oh no, it went down there.
Come back!
Steak, no. Okay, you got the steak. What's next?
I have to cook it.
You have to cook it? Who cooks stuff these days? Gah!
Darn it, I need five unrefined wood.
Can you use your food replicator.
Can you use the campfire to cook it?
Yes.
Well, it's lucky I brought my campfire then. Ho ho ho.
Just so happen to have one.
Yep, always. Even though it's low tech.
Now I need a hoe. I have to craft a hoe.
Tom, I expected you to carry a miniature food replicator. Go.
Oh. So you want a hoe now? Where you?
I need to make one.
You gotta get a crafting bench, bro.
I do have one. That's like one of the first missions.
I got a wooden crafting bench. I'm gonna craft one. I'm gonna put it down. I'm gonna put it down here. I'm gonna make my new super base right here. No, I'm not.
I'm just grabbing some materials I see in the ceiling. But I think I need more copper. Craft one. I see a cobblestone furnace. I need more cobblestone.
Got stone furnace. Crafted.
Well, I have to make one.
You have to make one?
Yeah.
Oh, you should have said so.
Yeah, I thought I did.
Pick that up. See what happens if you pick that up. Oh, I picked it up. Here, take this.
Oh, finish it for me. So now I need to smelt copper and iron.
Right, so make the, chuck it back on top of this thing.
Where is it? This is my tent.
Is this stuff actually smelting right now?
No.
I'm just sorting it out.
I see a chest.
Pick it up. What'd you find?
I found a dull hacker and pixels and some bandages.
Huh. There we go. Did you make the stuff you needed to make?
I don't have the materials I need yet.
What do you need?
Copper.
Oh, right. Well, in that case, let's pick up all this stuff.
I found some right here. That's enough. Yeah, that's enough.
Yeah?
Is everything still up there?
No. I'm moving it with us. Oh.
It's after me. It's after me. It's after me.
I got it. I got it.
Alright.
Alright, ready? Oh, nuts.
I find it funny how the skirt just suddenly fluffs. Now, make a copper pickaxe, I'm not going to. I need to make an iron anvil. But first, a hoe.
Hey Yelby, hey Yelby, hey Yelby. Have this, have this, have this.
Have what? What is that?
It's a hammer.
Flat star hander.
Try it out. I've never used it. Mmm, nice. It throws a thingy.
Like my beacon sword. Oh, apparently I can't make a hoe with this. I need the iron anvil.
Oh, you need an iron anvil? Hang on.
Yes.
Hmm. How does iron anvil... Iron crafting table, maybe?
No, I need an iron anvil.
Iron anvil needs 8 iron bars. Time to spelunking.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Grab the flashlight.
Let's go. Are you ready?
Yes.
What the? Iron, copper. Watch out, we're coming up on a system here.
We were here before.
Watch out.
I think we made this.
Yeah, we did. There we go, I got an angle.
There's a thing there.
It's dead.
It scared me. Is the miner using the Durasteel variant?
What?
Are you using the Durasteel miner?
I'm using the replicator from, you know, the fully ranked matter manipulator, I think.
No, fully ranked. So is there any past Durasteel?
I think you have to give him, like, some of the ores, the crazy refined ones. Here we go. All right, what I'll do is whatever I find, I'll give you some.
All right. It's a lot of dirt. Look at chest.
top of there.
So I'm gonna collect this.
Okay.
Because I need to get as much materials as I can. And you mined out my torch.
More gold.
Gold. It's all about that gold, about that gold. No iron. Did you become a balloon?
Nope.
Oh, you became a light source. So how much iron do you have?
Not much.
I have enough for 2 bars. I found a whole bunch of iron down near the core. That's where I found a lot. There's some. Let's see you dig in.
I'm a living mole, dude. Look at this.
There's a fish.
Don't care. Digging over it.
We probably have enough iron now.
Okay, let's go up. Oh my god.
It's so suddenly
much,
iron.
So much iron.
There's my inventory so empty, I'm just picking up everything you drop. Kill it, Tom, kill it.
think we're near the... Yeah, look. Dude.
Space.
Space. We can go to space. Go to your ship. No, space. Go to my ship, dude.
Space.
Come here, use this. I'm converting all my stuff. Okay. Steel. Let me just get rid of some of this junk. So much junk.
I need 4 more bars.
So much loot. Right, silver, iron, where's iron bars at? Titanium. Iron bars, how many do you need?
I need 8 more.
There's 18. That's half what I got. Oh, and a piece of iron ore. Because you might have one as well, and then that's another one.
I was flat out.
More weapons for the weapon box. Whoa! Don't even know what that is.
Alright, now it says I should make myself some armor, which I'll do.
What do you
need? I think I have enough for that.
Do you need more steel? Or iron?
I don't think so.
Is it iron first?
Sign first.
Alright, here's 18 more. Where are you?
Behind you.
Right, there's 18 more. I've got core fragments as well if you need them.
I'll need a minute. Moment.
Right, let me just dump some stuff, because I've got so much stuff on me, it's unreal.
Okay, I do have to say, I quite like the look of this armor.
Oh, wow. That is pretty sweet.
I want to see how it looks on your character.
Nah, it's fine.
Ah, but I want to see.
Tough.
Whoa! That's so mean. But I prefer this compared to what I was just wearing. Alright, so now it get the thrusters repaired.
Do you like my cactus?
Hello, cactus. It looks like your thumb got hit by something.
Look,
it just like grew.
Fires cactuses.
Oh yeah, apparently I can make a pistol.
Nice. Well, keep to the cricket. Stick to the plan. Stick to the plan. Man.
Pistol.
I'm making coffee. Don't mind me. I got a coffee machine.
Ooh, coffee. Alright, well, I need those crystals. Maybe have them on you.
Yep. Oh!
Yay. Alright, I gotta repair my ship. I'll be back.
Oh, I've gotta see this. Hang on. See him fix it, make it all shiny.
So I just noticed I could upgrade my mind manipulator. Pray in the ship.
Oh wow. That's the core fragments done. Now you just need rocket fuel. Oh no. All of my rocket fuel is on my home base. Oh well. I got loads.
Well, I don't need fuel yet.
What do you need now? I'm going back to
I need to go to the placey place.
Oh, the mission. Oh right. Yeah. Okay, yeah, fine. You need to go to the mission givers. Do you want me to take my ship there?
No, I've already taken mine. Taking mine there.
Alright, well I'll just be spelunking on this desert. Let me know when you've taken the mission.
Alright. I'm just gonna sit on my couch while it works. I wonder what the other tiers of this ship are like. Oh yeah, earlier I was looking up other character mods, and there's one for the spaceship where it turns your ship into a horse head. Also, I found a mod that changes the teleport colors.
Oh wow.
I don't know if it's compatible though.
Noobman's Yelby.
Nope.
Diamonds are only good for one thing, upgrading your ship.
And for that one mission.
Yeah.
Alright, I need to catch a bug. Why does that seem oddly fitting for my character? Do we have a spinning wheel back on the home base?
A what?
Do we have a spinning wheel on the home base?
I don't know what you mean.
The thing you make clothes with.
No.
No. I might take my ship home. I can beam there. Are you collecting more materials for me?
Auto save.
Oh, is that what those sax flecks are?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just like Starmade. Gotta save the data somehow.
I'll get the wood after I heal.
Excuse me, say what?
I gotta get the wood after I heal.
Noobman's Yelby.
You're a noob.
You just...
I just what?
It's just a generic start to something that could be said. It remains unsaid for generically fun purposes. Oh! All this silver! Oh my god! Liquid sand escape.
Actually, can I have those silver bars? So I can upgrade my matter manipulator?
Yeah. Dude, I told you. Tell me what your quests are.
I crashed.
I know, that could be the servers down.
No, server's still up, it's just me crashing. But it looks like I still have everything.
Invite. Yelby cat.
I was gonna catch a buck.
How are you enjoying Unstable Giraffe? We love it. Unstable Giraffe is amazing. Can't wait for the full patch.
Dumb.
Mm-hmm.
There's cosplay cat ears and cosplay cat tail.
Oh my god.
Make.
I think I've got that content as well.
Do it, do it.
I'm fine.
Oh.
This planet's too tame for me. I'm gonna go find a better one. Oh yeah, we were waiting, mate. We were gonna wait to play it. And that didn't last.
Play it with a cat mod.
Yeah, he's got a mod on his now. I'm still playing with Apex.
No, it's the hammer you gave me. It's like a giant rubber hammer. Like a toy hammer.
Little forests, man.
Found forest.
Forests everywhere. Ooh, fuel. That's what we're gonna need. Let's go.
That would make an iron table.
Yeah, there's still all that good stuff, buddy. All that, you still get settlements everywhere for different races. Difference is you can now upgrade the ships legit. Like, this is an Apex ship. And I think it's fully upgraded now. Obviously, these ship lockers are cheaty, but I had no way to store all my stuff. They're all full, man. And if I was to use it all, it would lag the game out, so... Anyway...
Huh, the guy who left the script isn't here.
There's a lot of new tech as well. And the matter manipulator is now amazing.
Alright, Tom, I'm gonna need some coffee.
You need coffee? I've got it.
Gotta make coffee.
Yeah, I've got it ready for you, mate.
Alright, meet me on my ship.
Okay. How many hours? Well, we've done it all on stream, so you can check the past broadcasts, but there will be a mini series of at least highlights, if not the whole thing split up soon. But what do you reckon, Yelby? Because you had a couple characters. I wish there was somewhere that it tells you. Does it tell you anywhere how old your character is, like player stats?
I don't think so.
It should have that stuff.
I've dumped at least maybe a day or two into this. So at least like 48 hours.
Yeah, I have got all the end game gear though. So.
I don't.
Yeah, you did though. Mate, I can't just throw this at you. Have you got a storage anywhere? Ah, ship locker. It's liquid! Got it?
Yep.
Need anything else?
Poof. Can you get me steel? Because I have to make steel armor.
Oh my god, you need steel now? God, he's so demanding. Yep. Must have been about 30, 40 hours, I reckon, and that's an estimate. It probably is scarily more than that. I don't know.
Oh, wait. We just checked Steam.
What? Check Steam?
Yeah, that tells us how long we've been playing a game.
But, well, you check it then, because did you get it at the same time when we started this playtest? And you've been on most
about.
Of them, haven't you? Have a look and see how many hours you've got on it.
I have 28 hours.
28 hours then.
Yeah, but I have played a lot by myself.
Yeah, but to be fair, when we spend like upwards of 60 hours on one spaceship build and Starmade, it's like you come and play a game like this, you want to have good depth to it, you know? One character, and it's worth playing the other characters because all of the stuff is unique. Well, not unique.
Yeah, everything's different.
Yeah, it's race specific.
All the armor's racial. So.
Mhm. And that's what makes it awesome about playing with your friends as well, because you get to use their their stations, and then, or rather, they craft it for you, and it looks different than what you would get at that tier. It's quite
like
clever.
Let me put in my iron armor on top.
Yeah, I think I made you 16 steel, but I didn't have much iron. Need more iron.
That might be enough. I'm not sure.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run down to the planet and get you some jump fuel.
Let's see, what do I need right now?
Yeah, I mean, we started new characters for this.
I've started 3.
And to be honest, it's really quick to progress. Ooh. Barely saved my gorilla life. Never mind, straight down. What am I doing? I'm going on a diagonal rampage. With the power of my fully armed... Oh! We found jump fuel. Let's get some jump fuel for Yelby. I'm going to help him boost his character a bit. Who are we kidding a lot?
I'll be the coolest cat.
I get the feeling I've been here before.
Possibility.
It's not worth getting those pools, they're small fry.
Oh wow, just for the metal station I need 20.
Don't worry about that, use the one on my ship.
Pick no, but remember last time? I had to create the metal station to actually get the armor recipe.
Aha! Jackpot!
I have 11 iron on me. Yeah, Tom, remember my Yelby character? I had such a hard time trying to figure out why I couldn't make steel armor. Remember? All because I didn't make the metal workstation myself.
Was that what it was?
Yeah.
I left because when I was going through, it's great.
Because when I was going through on my plant character, I got it right away because it's just me playing. Tail sticks out the end of the bed.
And they said the boats were useless if there's no water.
Do you have coffee growing on any of your bases?
Yes.
Okay, because I need that so I can get recipes.
You got a hoe, right?
I think.
I got coffee seeds.
Okay. No, I don't have one. I guess I didn't craft one yet.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Doing some Starbound Unstable. I'm just collecting some jump fuel for Yelby. He's got a new character.
An epic character.
Yep.
A rather catastic character.
Aha! Jackpot.
Again.
Yep.
We don't have wheat on the home planet?
No. Just tomatoes.
All that.
Lots and lots of tomatoes.
I need to head to your home planet then. So I can get wheat for this mission. Perfect talon. But to be fair, the armor for this I find looks pretty cool. Tom, that's no moon.
It's a monkey in a space boat. Go go gadget space boat.
Go go gadget space boat.
Oh my god. So much awe. Right, must seal myself in.
Oh wait, I think this one allows me to make it right away. Go mods! Okay, so apparently I don't need to make one.
A hole in the bottom of it. My beautiful fuel is getting away.
Alright, I'm just putting my feet back on your spaceship.
It's all small fry at the moment. Just little splashes of it here and there. Whoa! That's a long way down.
How much have you collected?
Wow, I managed to hit all of them. No, I'll check in a minute. Ooh. Basically, you're not going to need to worry about jump fuel for a while, okay?
Unless I become very active chasing space bugs and space mice and space yarn balls.
Thank you.
roughly every time he goes ooh or jackpot, he sucks up anywhere from 300 to 600 fuel. Now I like how we don't have to look out for hunger in this.
Yeah. Well, it's a tired mechanic that's in a lot of games. Oh no, I'm gonna get killed by environmental stuff. I keep
but
hitting
you have
these
a boat.
Spikes. I know, but my boat, when I run over spikes in the boat, it still hurts. Oh no, where are I going now?
You need to become a Samus ball.
I have got that tech. No! I got my rocket barrel.
Rock barrel.
Oh my god. I hit the jackpot, dude.
Yay. And you only have like a pixel bar of life left.
I know, from that one pool though. Oh no! There was spikes at the bottom.
Uh-oh. Hi.
That was good. Am I in your, Oh no.
What are you
What's
doing?
What's going on? I'm not clicking the mouse. Oh, I hate that bug. It thought, in the cutscene, it thought I was clicking when I wasn't. And so it picked up, like, my wiring, my foot sensors. Meh. Did you pick one of them up? Yeah. Meh.
I don't know how to wire it.
You go meh, meh, and meh, meh. There you go, fixed. Fixed now.
Okay.
Except I still have to do this one again. Eh. Wait for it, and eh. Yes, it is complete. However, I would be really annoyed if it had taken out that chest. Oh my god. I'd have been like, go back! No! Ah!
Oh well, it's a lot. There's popcorn in there.
Yeah, I got popcorn. Oh. Right, plutonium rods.
Howly.
Seven.
So those red lines, though.
Right, I've managed to get 1,000. Oh my god. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, and 84. Let's go to your ship and put it in.
Synchronized teleportation.
I'm allowed to put fuel in, yeah? Nice. 1,000. 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000. Oh, look at this. We're giving him a full rack.
It's missing one.
Sorry, I've only got 84 there.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I nearly completely filled it. And by the way, I did this with my ship, and I managed to get to end game without ever having to do it again. This
really?
Stuff lasts ages. Yeah, every now and then, you'll run out of fuel, and you'll hit refuel, and it doesn't use the whole 1,000. It just uses a bit of it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wait, is my character bigger than yours?
Yeah, you're a bit... No, it's your haircut. I've got no hair.
Oh, is it?
I am a bald apex.
Well, I need... What do I need? I need 10 bars of refined silver.
Silver, huh?
That's to upgrade the manipulator. Then I need steel.
Here's 22. Next.
I need steel.
Oh, steel's hard to make. But I think I might
have... 2 bars of gold.
I got 19 bars. There you go.
Alright. That might be enough. Because I found with the modded character...
Oh, wait, hang on. You need your coffee seeds.
Yeah, I need that too.
13 coffee seeds. What else do you need?
Wheat seeds. For
wheat
other
seeds.
Mission.
I've got wheat. And reeds. And plant fiber. And, looking around.
Obtain some wheat.
Obtain some wheat. Right, okay, here you go.
Nom 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 nom.
Anything happen?
Yep, that finished that mission for me.
Sorry, mate. I have to. I'm an apex. I need to cook this here.
Okay.
I got 2 chickens.
I'm head over to your ship.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I have puslem seeds.
You have what?
Puslem seeds.
Oh, pusplums. Pusplums. Random, I've never heard of that before.
I think it came with the character.
Oh, right. Quality.
To your ship.
We'll have to try growing it at some point. I can't do that. No.
Oh, you would assume you'd have that feature. Oh no, I need 2 more. Just 2 more.
2 more what?
Steel. Do you have oil on you?
Yeah. How much oil do you need?
I forget where you make the steel, whatever. 6.
How many?
6.
I have 26. Oh, God. Wait. I'll put it in the fridge, okay?
Okay.
There's oils in the fridge.
I learned how to make a lantern and a lantern stick.
Nice. Didn't I give you one of those?
Other character.
Oh.
Well, that's not a very big change. If anything, I put less on.
Say what?
Yeah, look. Here's the steel armor.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
And...
Wait, all it did was change the middle bit.
And the bottom bit. It now shows my leg, and it's kind of like in a diaper way.
I can barely even tell. Well, maybe the later stuff is going to look more different. Oh, I'm Talon says he's going to go get it.
Yay.
We just made separate install for separate character, I think.
And Jaguar chest is different. Well, this is the Bobcat.
Interesting.
Time to head to the place in the
Did you like it? Secret switch. It's for when people are in here, you can suddenly go.
What was that? There's a ghost hiding in the barrel.
I will put you in my sarcophagus. Doom.
I'm now inside. You'll never find me.
I've got myself a Yelby cat in carbonite.
I reject
No, he's got out somehow. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna escape.
Take me to the station.
Okay.
It opened every door but one.
Yay.
To the station, comrade.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, I need a coffee mug.
What for?
The mission thing. I forget what I need for that. Oh yeah, that's why I need beans, so I can harvest coffee.
I got a coffee machine back here.
But I need to plant the seeds and harvest the coffee beans.
Oh,
to
okay.
To get the thing for making the mug. Why was I put core fragments in the coffee machine? Darn, didn't do anything. Are we there yet?
Yep.
This is the station, it's a planet.
Whoa.
Oh, is this your home planet?
Nope. Whoops.
Where are we? There's bananas.
You need the coconut.
Bananas over there.
You need the coconut.
Coconut. Coconut.
You'll
coconut.
You'll need the coconut later.
The server crash?
No.
No. Froze then.
Was it?
Yeah. For a moment. Stealing your bananas.
Sure thing. Just make sure you get the coconuts, because you'll need them for a mission later.
How much coconut do I need?
I don't know, get about 10 of them, I think. You probably only need 3. How many have you got?
Or 15.
All right. I'm just gonna check down below. You haven't got air yet.
In a boat? No. But I will be once I turn this mission in. Actually,
it's pretty deep.
I just gotta get home.
We're thinking of setting up a public server, Talon, but we're still working out the details because it's a bit different from the server we're running at the moment.
Public Starbound server.
Hmm.
I could only wonder what the, Hormel would be like.
It would
how messy
be,
it would be.
I don't think we'd run it 24/7. We'd probably run it just while we're streaming for people to join. It's another one of those games where people have a character that they've already built up.
Yay, I could be in space now.
Going up.
I'll join you in the bottom of the ocean in a minute.
I'm not there.
Oh.
I'm gonna go boat racing.
Bup-bup racer.
Let's go! Uh-oh, world generation can't keep up with me, Yelby.
Oh, hey. The air supply even updates for my character model.
Wow, the ocean so has planet is huge.
Are you still on the planet?
Yep, I just ran out. He's got recover. That's an interesting ability. So I need to get some water, put it here. I will modify this planet for boat racing.
Are you boat racing right now?
I was. But then I needed to go and get some water.
Ah. And that day, all of the oceans of the planet were gone.
There we go, we'll pick up a bit of water here. Thousand should do. Then put it on a hotkey. I never made my grappling hook launcher. Oh, that was a fail.
I wonder if that even works.
Yeah, I don't know if it works. I'm on a boat. Boat. I'm on a boat. Yeah!
I'm trying to get over to where you are.
And it cuts out right here. So...
Hi, Tom.
Yo.
I made it.
I'm making an artificial lake for the boat race.
When do you unlock all of those? The extra mods?
You just get tech cards for completing all the side quests. Just make sure you keep going back to the agent. Whenever you get an objective, keep going back because there'll be new ones. Is the water draining out somewhere?
Seems like it.
Oh, I know why. It's because there's not enough backing here. No.
It's a good thing there's no shortage of water here.
Right. Right, okay, with that, I'll be right back.
I'll wait here.
I won't be long. Oh no. Kill them all!
Actually, might as well, as I wait, just hold the ground a bit.
I'll be back in no time, mate. It's funny. I pick up so much water here. I get like 1,000 water. Go! Whoa. Ow.
Go after me.
Oh no! I drained it accidentally.
Oh,
son
no.
Of a... That was the worst thing I could have done.
Oh, apparently I can't plant with this dirt.
Are you getting owned over there?
I don't know.
That was so funny. I'm not OP. Shh.
Did you give the meta item OP command?
No.
Thank you.
I'm just... Oh! Who are you? That's right. I like that when you run out of energy, the boat doesn't... Wait, actually, I've not tested that. Does the boat disappear? I don't think it does. Yep, no energy, still got a boat. Like it.
Alright, just go wait for those coffee beans to grow.
There we go, I got my lake. I'm gonna go and find out where the next one is. Yo!
No!
Whoa! Just... Let's pick up some more. Alright, running jump. Let's go.
Just a magnet for things to come kill me.
Scream if you need help. Oh, straight okay. Into the sea. And we're off. This is the best mod now. I used to love the mechs, but these are just universally useful. Oh, wait for that chunk error. That's it, let me through. I need to glide. Oh, chest. I think I would have made that, but only just.
But you got chest-tracted?
Yep. I think this all needs to go, to be honest.
No, I'll tell you what. Once I get a boat, and a fully upgraded or matter manipulator, I'll help you wipe out all the islands.
Yeah.
Just so it's a straight boat.
Oh no, we like jumping. Rocket boot tech.
Oh, I don't have rocket boots.
Yeah, you will have. This is for a different part of the body. That's the best thing about the techs now, you can combine them. I'm just silly, that's why I like the boat tech. Boat tech is best tech.
What's your second one?
There's a teleport.
How's it work?
Just press F and it goes to wherever your mouse is. Whoop, chunk errors.
Well, oh, that sounds useful. Carers.
It is. It's like Shunpo from Bleach.
I haven't watched much of Bleach, actually.
It's like a teleport step. Instant transmission. Oh! Aw, oh, come on. Right, we're going to have to reform this area here. There we go.
These mobs just really don't like me.
Oh, that's the ground then. I nearly made it to the to the thing, but there was a chunk error. Sometimes I think it's just because you're going so fast, the game can't really. I get the feeling that might. I get the feeling that might get nerfed actually.
What, the boat speed?
Yeah, like combining boat with rocket to make it go fast. You know.
Oh, it might not, because it could just depend on the stability of the computer plus other clients connecting to it.
See, I should go around the planet, but I think this is quite a large planet.
Largest oceans.
Ah, I was robbed.
I blame much grateful.
Yep. Probably make it cost more power to get it out, or worse, make it go away if you run out of power. Don't know. Maybe they like that you can get around like this,
or maybe they never thought of it.
I think I must have gone all the way around because the things changed, so it's quicker to go this way now. If the chunks slowed. Go! Oh no.
These flipping bat owls, they keep coming after me.
Oh no, I've got to swim it. I am on my boat. I'm gonna go. In your face, mob. Oh no, I didn't have full fuel. Get ready.
Plants in Starbound, they grow right away when you don't need them.
Let me get that mob.
But then when you are waiting, they take forever. Hi, Cal.
Here comes.
Domino, and Yelby, and the grave.
Rocket boat. Hello, mate. I'm nearly done.
What are you doing?
I'm rocket boating.
Oh.
The rocket boat is the best rocket boat. Game can't keep up with me.
And he has mods.
I've put a mod on for Yelby so he can have his special character. But that's cool. It's an interesting focal point.
What's he supposed to be?
Well, there's like 160 moddable characters for this game. I never knew. There's a straight up folder, so it looks like it's fully integrated, you know? It's not hacky or anything. It's like full on. They've got all their own clothes, all their own weapons. I suppose it depends how much effort the mod creator put into it. Oh! You tested
it. Yeah,
that.
If it's not the equivalent of cheaty, I don't like it. I don't like cheaty stuff.
It seems balanced. He's still got to do everything. He starts off as a noob with a broken ship.
But this one comes
not that my opinion on anything really matters. It's just my personal preference, you know? I used to cheat all the time in games. You know what I figured out? it really takes away a lot from the gameplay.
If you ask me, I pay
good money for gameplay. Why would I want to diminish it?
If you ask me, these characters in this, because of the way it's done, it's more like a skin with a custom block set and Starmade. It just adds to your immersion rather than making it easy.
Yeah. So, are you going to be up for long?
But I'm going to be coming off stream in a sec. In fact, I think this is a good place. So we've had some boaty adventures. It's been awesome. But that's all we got for you tonight, guys.
Maybe next time we'll go deep sea diving in the Poison Ocean. Because I have antidote.
Oh my god. Poison, you got poison antidote?
Mm-hmm.
Underwater boat race. In between the acid. Right then, guys. See you soon. And thanks for watching.